motherfucking day. I work hard, every day. Yo, what's up, guys? So right now we're gonna go to Mexico. Say what's up.
Yo, what up, Mexico?
Woo! So right now we're going to Mexico.
7-hour drive.
Let's go. Puerto Peñasco.
Shrimp, fish, malecón, dirt bikes, doing it all, baby.
Yep.
Beach house reserved.
Doing it big out here.
Let's go.
All right, guys, I'm right here in Mexico. You dig? We just pulled up and with my little Kool-Aid jammer. So basically rented a house, Airbnb, and I didn't record no footage from the trip because I was tired. And basically, it's windy. I don't know if you guys can hear me right now, but I'm talking fast. We're basically getting ready for the beach. You dig? And yeah, I'll try to get some footage. We're going to go ride quads. I don't know what else we're gonna do, but it's gonna be litty. Let's go. What's poppin'? So we right here, on the beach. As you can see, horses and everything. We're about to get some quads and stuff. And hopefully I'll vlog. If I don't, then I don't wanna risk it. So yeah. Yo, guys. My family's crazy. We are right here. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but it's crazy. Look at the water. The water is like so nice. There's music. Yo, this is weird. It's all cooking. But it's all good. Oh my god, people are gonna roast me so hard for this. Yo, oh my. Sorry, I'm just in Mexico and I'm just living life. So I just wanted to try it, you dig? And just at the beach, as you can see. We're finna leave right now, go back to the crib, and just chill out. Let's go. What's up, guys? Day two in Mexico. We walk into the beach right now. I don't record at the beach because I don't want to get my phone wet or drop it in the sand, so I just leave it in my bag. And yeah, looking good, you know. Nah, just kidding, I'm ugly. Oh, anyways, that's it again. We're just right here. I don't know who those are. Those are random kids from here. I don't know who they are. Woo! Alright, guys, we're right here, we're eating.
Stay tuned for the beach, you guys.
The beach?
We're gonna be going to the beach
after we ride quads. Yeah, we didn't do it yesterday.
So we're gonna do it today.
Yeah, we're gonna do it today. And go in the water.
We're gonna go to the water and then ride. It's gonna be fun.
Yeah.
Let's go. Stay tuned, guys.
Hey guys, so we put a fake 100. We put a fake 100 under that rock right there, and our family's coming right now. Right there, and we're gonna see if they get the 100.
So guys, the prank—it's pretty.
I think Venom's gonna
find a fake $100 prank on them, and they're gonna say that it's real, but when it's actually really fake.
I think Venom's gonna find it because he's right there. Venom's gonna find it.
So we're gonna wait
right there.
And we're gonna.
Yo, we here now, boys.
He will fight.
Nobody's here yet. We're waiting until all our family comes. But we're going to go all the way over there. On the other side of this, all the way over there. To another beach, because this one's too rocky. We just walked down from our beach house. We just walked down from the beach house to here, just to check out the water. Alright guys, so right here, basically a bike. And we're right here at this,
Nobody cares about you.
Yeah, no one cares about you. Get out. Alright, anyways, blur her face out, editor. Anyways. We're right here about to eat. You already know. Say what's up.
Yeah,
so right here, Mexico.
Make a new vlog in the morning, better people. Yeah, but you
Puerto Penasco.
Puerto Penasco.
I can't wait to get my.
Can I get tres tacos de asada?
Wait, when's my horchata coming out?
Horchata.
Jamaica.
Can I get some Jamaica?
Oh my god, we're gonna tell him about what I got to do. Cause copyright. Yo, good morning. So right now, I'm tired. Today's my birthday, and we're leaving from Mexico. Yeah, so we're basically just leaving right now. It was a fun trip. I really liked it. I don't want to go home yet. Go back to school. But yeah, I'll get some clips just going back home. Let's go.